We have left the EU, but surely the story doesn't end there. As we move into the future, what are the prospects for our country? From Brexit trade to the State of the Union, what reforms are needed? Abolishing the House of Lords, regenerating left-behind communities? These are just some of the questions that need asking if we are to change politics for good. So, join the discussion and have your say on what next.